Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo. I'm back in my campaign of EU4 in with the Inca Empire. We are at this time trying to conquer the whole of South America because we want to become the sun god, the Inti sun god of South America, or something like that. This takes so long. This really takes so long. I really don't know how to get this all straight. I'm not sure if we are able to do this achievement because we have 1603 and we really take long to colonize, although I really tried to get even more colonization stuff for us. Last time we also conquered a bit of Mexico or Guatemala or something like that. More coffee, that's okay. As we have low legitimacy, we will do not much wars any at the time, but I want to start a war with Portugal for these two colonies. This is great, and we could also take a bit of the a bit of the land of Brazil again. Probably. No, we can't take this. A great advisor has died, okay. No, not you, whoever you were. Stability cost? Nah. National tax. An inflation guy would be great. Can we get an national unrest? National unrest would also be okay. But here is an inflation guy. But if we take him, they gain. Ah, it's okay. We are still below 100%. Let's take this guy as well. We have 333. We have more than enough money, I believe, yeah. Still a lot of money left. This is a part of the patrimony. That's okay. And another colony. Also, after we got these two converted, we will have to fight them anyway because we want to have these lands to make them Inti again. This is Portugal. Why isn't it Portuguese Brazil? Is this in Colombia. This is great. Yeah, this is nice, but we... Okay. One of our advisors... Really? He died after I've taken him? Ugh. Can't recruit this minister, and so he probably would have been a guy we need. Missionary strength. Ah, we could have taken this guy as well. Missionary strength. Is this here? No, this is admin, I believe. Okay, no half price guys. He's level 3. Or should we take this guy again? It was cheap. He was 4 defense. It was okay. So, rebel uprising, Catholic zealots, where are they? In Paranaíba. Let's go there to get rid of them. Chotlin Zul. Nice places. Is this still Portuguese? Yes. Now it's mine. Let's attack this guy. He's at war with Spain. Great. That's great. We should bring this army. I want these two regions conquered as fast as possible, because we probably can't take it until he gets help him too. This is bad news. But who cares? just take out this. And sit on the war goal. Is Trinidad still a thing? Yes, it is. Let's recall this guy. And against us, really? We are such nice folk. Let's send it there. Excellent. Can we just capture it, not burn it? Cease colony. Cease colony. That's great. We really can do this. Just record from here and send it there. It's done like that. Well advised. Probably. Where's that one? Let's recall him from here and let's send him here because we want this to be empty land. Then we just have to wait until they are at low enthusiasm and we'll take everything else. Like this land. Just this land. And Paramaribo, of course. Probably we could take colonial Brazil as a vassal. Would this be possible? Probably. I really don't know. Excellent. So Ulva is it's Portuguese, yeah. Of course, that's great. Something there again. We were too slow. Another H bonus. There is only one H bonus left. I can resist the Reformation now. Great, I believe. What's the other things that we need in the Age of Absolutism? Free trade companies? We won't have that. Potential for a large army. We probably have to have a high manpower. Absolutism. Emperor of China. Well, we won't be Emperor of China. Multicultural nation. I'm not sure what that means, but win religious war. I don't think that we will have a lot of these bonuses. Don't grant any of these things. What's that? Miskito. Let's build a spy network on you. And now to you. We could claim this land or this land. I mean, it's more or less the same. Let's claim this one because it's worth more. News indeed. Ah, our king died. Inca Roca the second Pauca. Really? This is great. Oh, he's so good. He's righteous. We gain legitimacy. That's nice. You really need that. Oh, he's a 546. How many monarch points we get? This is so nice of you. 546. Really great. Really, really great. Has died. Really? Again? It's again the moral of armies. Well, let's take this guy. I don't have the DLC to improve my my court, my advisors. They stick with +3. It's not possible to get more. He's at low enthusiasm. There's a Caribbean army. How hard are they to beat? 14, 16, 15. So they are more or less better than me. 14, 16, 15. Military is better with them than with me. So let's take this really nice leader and let's go hunt some Caribbeans. Where are you going to? Somewhere. You're going to arrive at there. We can do their things again. Inquisitor, we probably need him. Minister would have been better. Let's grant some land to the clergy. Like some land that is not too... We're at 0% autonomy everywhere. Really? Let's give me 150 admin points. Points for the conquistador and 150 points there. We gain another diplomatic relation. This is something we really don't need because we don't have any diplomatic relations. But soon there will be offensive, the last offensive idea group. Probably just do this. To everlasting friendship. Okay, whatever. We have a marriage, we have a son, Everything is fine. Oh, this is so great. They don't have a leader there, and they are in not nice terrain. We hopefully kill him. Yes. We killed every last man of them. So, let's see. We want Paramaribo and this land. Everything else you can keep. But I want this. Can we get your... No, we can't get your... your nation as... Let's do it like that. That's okay for me. That's good enough for me. So is Managua? Yeah, Managua. Got Inti. So these four are needed for the home province. This is one of the... So let's send one of our... here. These 16,000 men did kill this guy. We're just waiting to claim this land to get Mosquito. I mean, there is a land that's called Mosquito. This is strange. Yay, it's the last offensive thing. So what can we do now? Privateers? Nah. This one is much better, but this is good. Modern siege weapons. So now we are better at sieging stuff. pretty. More diplomatic relations. We're just keeping up warfare with all our neighbors. There is no neighbor we don't kill. Really? Why do we lose money now? Missionary maintenance. Corruption is quite high. In 3 years, really? Although the burghers are now unloyal, so we should try to develop a bit. So where do we have most of the global trade? Like here. In Lima. So if we do the let's see, development Tarija, it's like here. And how about you? We already did development with you. This is stupid. We want something where we can develop diplomatic really good without having to do these two. Probably Lima would be best, because Lima is really high in development in global trade already. It's also not too expensive. How much to develop you? 30. That's nice. Let's do it here. Encourage development. And first of all, we'll take this. And then we'll take as many as we can with admin. And afterwards, we'll do this. As high as we can get. Bronze trade power at least 15. Yeah, anyway. Why do we lose 15 ducats? Colonies maintenance minus 74? Really? Six, seven, oh, seven colonies. Lose ducats, lose military power. Okay, let's see. We have here one. We have here one. Let's recall this guy and send him here. We are faster through with Managua. Yeah, I think that's fine. Wait. Mosquito wants an alliance with us. Dream on. And more Portugal. Yay. Let's build a spy network with you again. Portugal is really nice because they do all this colony stuff for us. Oh, two more Portuguese colonies. Great. We could subsidize you again after we are through with that. Border friction. Put a positive spin on it. Really? Nah. Nobles demand increased pensions. Really? But we gain loyalty with the nobles. That's okay. This is all because of the low legitimacy, I'm pretty sure of that. Trade goods, coffee, Popayan. I mean, you know, it could have also been gold, although coffee is good. So seven colonies are much too expensive. Death of Inca Roca II. What? Never content to remain in one place for too long, Inca Roca II was in many ways a likely victim to be hit by new diseases. After visiting some of his estates in a part of the what? What? A 313? Oh god, no. Ugh. Okay. There will be some fighting now with some stupid rebels. So So we will take the first one because he's much stronger than the second one. Cusco. Where else in? Let's go to Cusco. This other guy would have rebels in Anapa, which would have been nice because they are here with this rebel stack, with this stack, but are they all somehow around Cusco? Apanzai is there, Avaviri is there. Cusco, Claro is there, Juan Carvi somehow, that's this guy, this thing, and Ucayali, which is just a stupid colony. It's Cusco and all its neighboring provinces will. Have some more troops in this region? No, we don't. We have these 22 guys who can walk there as well. You get this guy. Also, I forgot. We still have you. Yeah, let's wait. Stupid revolts. We need to raise our stability at least once. Better even twice. Still far away, as well as you. Yeah, you can't do anything about that. I hope Cusco will hold out long enough. Oh. Phew. We've got another. We've got them back there. That's great. As fast as possible. Hey, game legitimacy. Oh, we have a lot of legitimacy. Really? 11 ships? Hmm. A lot of ships do you have? Only 5 colonies now. Troops. So let's take Mosquito. Okay, stability, yes. There. Married again, and we've got an heir who is not totally bad, I believe. But he's not totally strong either. We still lose money because of the colonies. 3, 6, 7. Why are there now 7 colonies again? Weren't we down to 5? Ah, I know why we were down to 5, because this is a colony. Ugh. I'm so stupid. But there is a colonist, so that's okay. We will be down to 6 soon. I should do this now. Okay, good night, my dear friends. Sleep well.